Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm in Cluj-Napoca, and I'm in front of the Transfiguration Church. And I think that's right. I'm sure it's not said that way, and you're right. So let's just call it a church, as always, and let's go inside and take a look, because it looks pretty amazing. So from the outside, it looks pretty kind of new and pretty basic, but when you go inside, it is amazing. So let's go take a look. And is there a name on here? No. Orthodox, Federal Orthodox. I don't know. Basilica, I don't know. Okay, well, let's go inside. Shh. See the mouth, and it looks like somebody's saving people from the mouth, and that's all mosaic, huh? Interesting. You know, this is like some of the Orthodox churches, but they usually have different pictures, so maybe this is just really modern. Because it looks like it has the doors that go into the back. And it has the pictures across the front. Huh. If I stand in front of it, it's easier to see. It takes a glare off. Yeah, that whole wall is mosaic. Huh. Interesting. Transconfigural. Transconfiguration. It's kind of a a scary picture, huh? Good morning. Good morning. Very cool. Okay, one last peek and then I'll get out of here.